lived a remarkably grizzled man on the uttermost barren isle. He never harmed in the wide world span a soul by deceit or by guile. Sure, Terje Vigen's story sped like an arrow through surf and spray. But there on his track, by wake waters led, the jolly boat held its way. 'Twas then that he cried through the thunderous roar to God in the depths of his dread. There, at the innermost beach ashore, watches my wife at our pitiful door, and waits with our baby for bread. Your wealthy lady is bright as a spring, and her hand is as soft as silk fine. But my wife's hand was a calloused thing, yet for all that she counted as mine, your child is golden, her eyes as blue as a little guest of our Lord.
I gave all I had and you squandered it, and ask if you think you've been dealt unfit. 'Twas God who fashioned me so.